In the aftermath of World War II, a group of Holocaust survivors got together to form a group of Avengers who would go on to poison 2,283 German prisoners of war. And this group sought to kill 6 million Germans in retaliation for the widespread murder of the Jewish people. This indiscriminate revenge and their nation for a nation ideology, the law of retaliation, bears the same principle that a person who has injured another person is to be penalised to a similar degree by that injured party. And in Exodus, it's known as an eye for an eye. People should be punished by the ways by which they offend. The group were known as the Nakam, which in Hebrew means revenge. And if it was not for British intervention, they would have poisoned the entire water supply of the city of Nuremberg, where between 60 and 300,000 victims would have been poisoned in 1945. Wait to hear this.